Hey folks, for those who don't catch my streams, this might be the first time that you hear my voice, so please bear with my French accent. So, a long, long time ago, when my character was bigger and had horns, I went and cleared the epic of Alexander. A great fight, by the way, but aside from the raw difficulty, I encountered something else that was bothering me, and it was lag spike. So one of the reasons was that FF14 was at the time getting a lot more attention last spring, and some instances would be laggy by themselves, especially if you were playing from like 8 to 11 PM. The other thing is that my ISP was doing work on the line, as I found out while talking with people online having the same issue. But one thing saved me from telling my static I would have to stop the progression here. This video is sponsored by Noping, a software, not a third-party tool, since it doesn't interfere with the game, that may help you reduce and smooth down your ping. Please note that Noping has a 7-day free trial, allowing you to test beforehand if it will work or not in your own case. So Noping is simply finding faster and more stable routes to the game servers, exactly like a real-life navigation system would. Once downloaded, select the game you will want to play next, and choose the server with the lowest response time. Note here that you can play a lot of games with no ping and it will be the same price. So then you can click optimize for the game you have chosen, and when ready you can log in to your character. Note that the connection will be lost if you are putting no ping on and off while being in game. You should always go back to the login screen first. Okay, so let's try it out now. First thing that was really annoying with high ping is the fact that I couldn't do double weave spells without clipping. In high level duties, this can be a big no-no, especially if it's inconsistent from one pool to another. So let's compare Scholar's double weaving spells with high latency, and then with no ping activated. Let's also compare high CPM jobs like machinists, requiring low ping because some of these windows will use a 1.5 GCD. However, please note that if you already have a short response time, no ping might actually do nothing for you. This is not a mandatory software to perform better. I myself stopped using it when my ISP finished its thing. But I will use it again if needed. Try it for free and check if you can feel a difference in how smooth your gameplay actually is. After the trial, the price is 6.90 I think per month, but you will get a 20% discount using the code Yuki, reducing the cost to 5.50. If the first week free trial isn't enough for you, don't worry. The first 10 comments on the tweet linked in the description will get you another 7 days for free. See you around!